canela. De noche no quieren verme.
Tienes la sirena serrana que hace falta quererte. Tienes la sirena serrana que hace falta
International Festival of the Holidays. We are Mariachi Cobre. Thank you so much for joining us today. La Navidad en Mexico, Christmas in Mexico, is a special time of the year. For us, it's more than just one day out of the year. It's an entire season filled with celebration, festivals, fiestas, and feasts. And at our feast, we have a variety of traditional dishes that we serve up, but some of our favorites include the tamales, the pozole, menudo, some sweet buñuelos, sopapillas, the list goes on and on of all of this really good food. And with that, we have traditional song and dance similar to what you're going to see here today. We're going to continue now with a villancico, which is a Christmas carol. This one speaks of the bells ringing over Bethlehem. This is Campana sobre Campana.
Altar, they bloomed into beautiful red poinsettia flowers just like these you see here today. Now this was considered a true Christmas miracle, and the poinsettia flower became known as Flor de la Noche Buena, or Flower of the Holy Night, because of the way it blooms during the Christmas holiday. Thank you, gracias, Veronica. Now today is our gift to you. We wish to present traditional music and dance from the beautiful northern state of Chihuahua. and Chihuahua dancers who join dancing to fest and popular songs, polka style songs and shorties. So without further ado, from the state of Chihuahua, we give you this entitled Jesucita en Chihuahua.
In Mexico, we celebrate our traditions as a family and as a community. So with that being said, I need your help for this next song. It's a clap-along song, so get your clapping hands ready. We're gonna practice it a few times. Now, it's a melody, I'm pretty sure you've heard it before. So whenever you hear this melody, clap, clap, you're gonna clap right there, right? We've heard it. Let's try it one more time. Now, whenever you hear this melody, just like that, here is La Raspa.
Se llama Las Posadas. And so this is the story of Mary and Joseph and their arrival into Bethlehem while looking for a place to stay. And the word posada in English translates into an inn or some type of lodging. And so everyone gets dressed up and they make their way around the neighborhood knocking on doors. But they're always being turned away by every home until finally the very last one does let them in. And in that home there's a big Christmas party. En esta gran fiesta de Navidad hay comida, música y la piñata. So the whole community gathers and celebrates there. So together we'll celebrate a little bit of Las Posadas. And when Mary and Joseph reach your door and knock three times, please, let's all turn them away first, okay? Let's all practice that. Go ahead and do this. There you go. But I promise you at the very end, we'll let them in, have a party, and maybe even break a piñata.
¿Quién les da posada a estos peregrinos que vienen cansados de andar los caminos? Por más que digáis que
everyone's favorite part of the party, la piñata! So normally the piñata is filled with all kinds of candies, fruits, treats, and other goodies for the children. But when it's broken, everything falls to the ground, and everybody scatters around to get as much as they can. So let's celebrate this beautiful tradition. Let's break the piñata! Hurry!
Thank you, everyone. Thank you for joining us for Las Posadas. We hope you enjoyed the show just as much as we enjoyed sharing our Christmas traditions with you. From the bottom of our hearts, on behalf of Mariachi Cobre, our friends from Ballet Folklorico Viva Mexico, give it up for them. We would like to wish all of you a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. But we got one song left to go. I need everyone to dance along and clap along to Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad.
us. If the little ones want to stick around, the dancers are going to be passing out some candy. We hope you enjoy the rest of your time here at the Epcot International Festival of the Holidays. Gracias.